comrades, those who participated in this dharna from throughout India, on behalf of all the general insurance employees and also the LIC employees, being the general secretary of General Insurance Employees All India Association, we welcome you all. Let this dharna be a great victory. We wish every one of you. Yesterday, we have been allotted. All the public sectors have been allotted yesterday. We held dharna yesterday. Today's this dharna is against this Modi government. In all respect, they have failed. What Modi ji has assured at the time of election campaign, we will credit 15 lakhs in the bank account of everybody. No one has received 15 lakhs. In fact, all our money has taken away by way of demonetization. This is the situation. What he said, I will create 2 crores of job each year. Whether anything has been created, nothing has been created. Contrary to that, all the industries are one by one closing down and people are now taken out of job. Then where they can create the job? There are public sector organizations in the country which can create the job. But this Modi ji government slowly closing down one by one by way of disinvestment in these public sector institutions. I belong to general insurance industry. There are 4 insurance companies: United India, National Insurance, Oriental and New India Assurance Company. Presently, all are totally owned by public sector, that is owned by central government. Now the government has decided to disinvest the shares in these public sector institutions. You would have seen in the newspaper, they are disinvesting our shares. Who is going to buy the shares? Because per share value is 800 to 900 rupees. Whether ordinary common man can buy the shares? They say, we are giving it to public offerings. Common public cannot buy the shares of insurance company of public sector. Who can buy? Adani, Ambani, who has seen that this public sector banks non-performing assets, these people are reason for that non-performing assets, they will buy the shares of this public sector general insurance companies. What for they are going to buy? To close down or totally privatize this public sector insurance companies to private people. Today, only the public sectors are creating jobs. Tomorrow, once this public sector institutions are being given to private institutions, no jobs will be created. If public sectors are there, reservations will be definitely there. SCST comrades can come into the industry. Physically challenged can get the job. OBC can get the jobs. And the ex-servicemen can get the jobs if it is in public sector. If it is privatized, the government, neither they are not creating any job and they don't want to create the job by way of disinvesting this public sector institution. They are privatizing. Through that, they don't want to create any job. They want to only give so much good slogans. I will do everything to you. Definitely you vote for me tomorrow. In the name of religion, in the name of caste, they want to divide the working class, which we cannot allow this Modi government to do that. And I am sure in the ensuing election in Gujarat and Himachal Pradesh, the particular state people will give lesson to this Modi government. Definitely through that, we can make them to see that they have to create a job, they have to give a good atmosphere to the working class. Now, in the last parliament session, one day before, they have introduced the wage code. 2017 they have introduced, but the last one day before, what they mentioned in that, we demand minimum wages, we have demanded. They are ready to, they say that we will give minimum wages, but it will differ from one place to another place. even in Delhi or even in Maharashtra, in Mumbai there will be 18,000 rupees minimum wages, whereas in Nagpur it will be 15,000. That is the way they are giving way in that wage code bill. That we oppose. What we demand in one particular area in Delhi, if you pay 18,000, even the nook and corner it has to be paid. That is our demand. This is the thing, and this Modi Sarkar is not employee friendly, it is not worker friendly. In all respect, they miserably failed, and this is the working class now rouse from the we have roused, and we are sure this entire working class, which is now joined together here, will throw them away in the 2019 election and see that employee friendly government is being installed in that. Thank you, comrade, once again. On behalf of insurance employees and GIAA, we wish you all success, and let this dharna be success, and the working class will definitely succeed in our battle, comrade. Workers unit is Zindabad.
Zindabad, Zindabad.
Workers unit is
Zindabad. Zindabad, Zindabad.
Working class unit is Zindabad.
Zindabad, Zindabad.
Thank you, comrades.